Major service cuts are coming to Amtrak later this year. Starting in October, trains will no longer make daily stops at hundreds of stations across the country. Most long-distance lines will run only 3 times a week. The railroad is also reducing the frequency of trains in the busy Northeast Corridor and along state-funded routes. Amtrak says its ridership has plunged since the pandemic began.